Take an aliquot of Matrigel from the minus 80 degrees Celsius freezer and place it immediately on ice. When preparing the aliquots of Matrigel, take in consideration the dilution factor provided by the manufacturer to calculate the volume of the aliquot. The dilution factor changes depending on the lot. Each aliquot should have enough volume to allow for a 1 in 100 dilution in DMEM. Place the ice box inside the BSC. Here is the Matrigel aliquot. Transfer cold DMEM with antibiotic and antimycotic and the appropriate sterile culture dishes to the biosafety cabinet. Make sure to spray everything with 70% ethanol to maintain sterile conditions. Each aliquot of Matrigel is dissolved in 15 ml of cold DMEM with anti-anti to reach a 1 in 100 dilution. Open the sterile conical tube and using a sterile pipette, transfer 15 ml of cold DMEM with anti-anti into the tube. If using more than one aliquot, you can pipette the media in an adequate number of tubes and place them on ice to make sure the media stays cold. It is important to dissolve Matrigel in cold media to avoid polymerization inside the tube. As mentioned, Matrigel matrix is sensitive to temperature and will start to form a gel at 10 degrees Celsius and will also rapidly gel at temperatures over 22 degrees Celsius. Rinse pipette tip with cold DMEM media and transfer the whole volume of the Matrigel aliquot to the 15 ml tube containing cold DMEM. Pipette up and down a few times to mix. Replace the tube's cap and gently invert the tube a few times to mix the solution. Make sure the solution is properly mixed. Open the tube and using a sterile pipette, transfer Matrigel solution to the appropriate dish. In this case, we will add 2.5 ml per 6 cm dish. You can keep the dishes for up to 7 days before using them. In this case, adjust Matrigel volume to 3 ml per dish to prevent the solution from drying out. If using a 10 cm dish, add 5 ml per dish. Swirl and rock the dish to ensure even coating. Make sure there are no dry spots and that the solution is evenly distributed. Improper coating will prevent proper cell attachment to the surface of the dish. Store the dish at 37 degrees Celsius inside the cell culture incubator for at least 1 hour before using it to plate cells. Ideally, Matrigel coated dishes should be used on the day of the coating.